How's it going? What's good? Happy New Year! I haven't seen you guys in forever, but you know, I'm back on our YouTube channel. As you can see, we've changed our channel name finally to Zara and Nicola, formerly known as Epic Zara. So hey to our new subbies, hey to our old subbies, and here's to an awesome 2016. So guys, today I wanted to talk to you about this is a highly requested video, is what I'm trying to say, right? And the topic is my favorite hair products, my holy grail hair products. So we're gonna get right into it, but before we do, I'd like you to do just a few things for me. Please be sure to subscribe to our channel, give this video a big thumbs up, comment below what you'd like us to do next, as well as share this video with all your friends and your loved ones. Thank you guys so much. Stay tuned and I hope you enjoy this video all about my favorite hair products. The first products we're going to talk about are my favorite shampoos. And let's start with something that's like an unconventional, or rather, let me say cleanser, because not all of these are shampoo cleansers. So my first two favorite cleansers are apple cider vinegar and bentonite clay. Here's your bentonite clay. Here's your ACV. You guys can see what they look like. These are the brands that I use. And let me just talk a bit about them. So basically what I do when I use bentonite clay is I make the clay into a paste by mixing it with the ACV, and I put it all over my hair, leave it on for about 15 to 30 minutes, sometimes an hour. But when that happens, I'm just being lazy. Don't mind me, you guys, don't mind me. And I rinse it out and then do my regular deep conditioning and whatever, whatever. So the cleanser does a really great job of eliminating buildup without stripping your hair of moisture. It's really, really fantastic, and I've been using it for years. I rotate this with my other cleansers. And we'll get right into those right now, you guys. So the next cleansers I use aren't really shampoos again. They're more like all-purpose soaps. They're the Dr. Bronner's Peppermint and Tea Tree soaps. So here's the Tea Tree. Here's the Peppermint. Now, I typically go for the Tea Tree. It's my favorite. I love it because my scalp tends to get itchy. So what it does is Tea Tree is an antiseptic. And it eliminates all the itchies, all the bacteria that causes an itchy scalp. I really, really love it. And the peppermint is really awesome for stimulating blood flow and allowing your hair to really just flourish and grow. You know, you guys. And then last but not least, I like to use neem shampoo. And I use two neem shampoos that I got from Amazon. One is the, 100% pure neem shampoo, right? And then Organics South Fair Neem Shampoo, so here they are right here, you guys. And I typically alternate between these two. I use them infrequently. I don't really shampoo very much. But when I do, I like to use those because it gets my scalp super clean, cleanses my scalp, eliminates any bacteria, also eliminates odor, which is really fantastic. For those of us that are, you know, active, now, I haven't been very active, you guys, but I promise I'm getting back in the gym really soon. Anyway! So now that we're finished discussing my shampoos, if you guys actually want to see me use them, I'll link a video this side, on this side, right here. So you guys can go check out that video and see my wash day routine. I use most of these products in that video. So yeah, enjoy. Let's talk next about my favorite conditioners. Okie dokie, guys, so now we're moving on to my conditioners. So the conditioners I used to frequent, yes to cucumbers and yes to carrots. I still really, 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 absolutely, absolutely adore those conditioners, but I haven't used them in a very long time. I'm definitely going to get back into using them ASAP Rocky because, yo, those conditioners just made my hair so luscious. The next conditioners that I frequent a lot are my Pheromone Scalp Conditioner and then my 100% Pure Conditioner. If you guys notice, those correspond with the shampoos, and I bought them together on Amazon, and I use those, of course, to keep my scalp really healthy, free of any itchies, free of any bacteria, any fungus, anything like that. I'm extremely, extremely meticulous when it comes to my scalp health. And of course, guys, if you want your hair to grow long, you need to make sure that your scalp is super healthy. The last conditioner, which is my absolute favorite, is the Tresemme Naturals Conditioner. Now I use all three. I'll just put all three of them right here. I use all of them pretty much every time I wash my hair, and I also Now I rotate between these conditioners most often. I don't really use my other conditioners as much, but I'm definitely going to reincorporate those other conditioners into my routine so that my hair doesn't get used to Tresemme Naturals and continues to just love it so much. Okay guys, so the next stage would be my deep conditioners. Let's move on. So guys, my favorite deep conditioners. I only use two deep conditioners, and the second one I haven't used in like a really, really long time, but I still love it, and it's like one of the only deep conditioners that my hair actually really adores. So those two deep conditioners are the Love Natural Step 3, right here, this one. And I'm just gonna, you guys can look at it for a little bit, because my favorite is my favorite. And then the Mix Chicks Deep Conditioner, right here. You guys can look at that too. Now, this is the first deep conditioner that's ever worked for my hair. I love this deep conditioner. Don't let anybody tell you you can't use this conditioner because you're not mixed. I'm not mixed with anything. I use it. It's just the name, you guys. It's really fantastic. Really moisturizes my hair, makes my hair super soft, brings out my coils really, really, really nicely, and keeps my hair moisturized for a super long time. Okay guys, so my absolute favorite deep conditioner, again, is the Love Natural Step 3, right here. And I literally cannot live without that deep conditioner. Like, life without that deep conditioner is extremely difficult. I really just can't even imagine my life without it. I actually ran out, and I forgot to bring it to Nigeria Struggle. So, as soon as I go back to the States, I'm definitely going to purchase some more. Yeah guys, so let's move on to the next category. Okay guys, so the next category is all the things I use to style my hair. I like to keep it pretty simple. And if you guys have any good suggestions for any protein-sensitive natural hair styling product that will keep my hair in place, please let me know because I need to venture out. And yeah. So basically, let's get into it. What I use to style my hair and keep it moisturized and seal in the moisture, I use shea butter. I use a shea butter that I actually mix myself with other oils and everything like that. I haven't mixed it in a long time. I actually ran out recently. So I'm definitely going to mix some more as soon as I go back to the States to struggle. But in the meantime, I just use pure shea butter, which works maybe not just as well, but it still works very well. My shea butter mix works very, very, very well. Yeah. So anywho, the next product that I really, really frequent, especially when I wear my hair curly, obviously, is the Kinky Curly Curling Custard, which is right here. And basically what I do is I use it to set my wash and goes. It helps my hair, my coils, curls form, or rather not really form, but stay in place. It helps them clump together a bit more easily, and it keeps my hair nice and neat and tangle-free. It also does a good job of balancing the pH, so I really, really love that product, and I highly recommend it to anyone looking for a really awesome curling custard, curl gel, curl setting something, or anything along those lines. Okay guys, so two more products remain. It's my Love Naturals, what is it? It's their gel, it's their like aloe gel, and I use that to just slick my hair when I'm wearing buns and stuff. And I also love Gorilla Snot, really strange name, here it is. It's really, 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 really fantastic for unruly edges like mine, and if you're trying to be on fleek, your edges can't be looking a hot mess. So, I would recommend getting Gorilla Snot, you guys. Product. I don't really know where to put this. It's the Love Naturals Hair Acidifier. I guess it's kind of like a re-moisturizer, a leave-in type deal. I use it when I need to refresh my hair, when I'm twisting it, or when I'm going to sleep. I don't really use it during the day. I only use it when I'm setting my hair. Okay guys, so now I'm going to talk about the products that you've been waiting for. This is my holy grail. This product has changed my entire life, changed my entire hair game. It's just made my life that much better, you guys. And that product is, drum roll please, Wild Growth Hair Oil, yay! So guys, I always say this, this is always my disclaimer, I don't think that this product actually grows anybody's hair, like it makes your hair like grow out. But it definitely does do a great job at helping one to retain moisture. So basically, I use this product for everything. I use it when I'm in the shower, after I wash my hair and put my conditioner on my hair, I like will put it on there and rinse out the excess. I use it before I put shea butter on my hair, after I put in my leave-in. I use it when I just feel like my hair is a little crusty and needs some deliverance. I use it just for everything, really, you guys. I love that product. I also use it on my scalp when I wear braids. Helps keep my hair really moisturized and soft, or rather nourished and soft. It's really awesome. It's my absolute favorite product. And I use both the light one and the regular one. So here they are next to each other. You guys can see those. Yeah. Super cool, you guys. Of course, aside from those products, it's really important to keep water in your regimen, you know, because water is the only thing at the end of the day that's going to truly moisturize your hair, drinking it and applying it. And I guess this isn't really an external product, but another one of my holy grail products is Maintabolism. They're these hair vitamins. I really love them. They're also a daily vitamin. They like, what is it I take? I take Maintabolism Plus, you guys. It's really phenomenal. Keeps my body and my hair nourished. And yeah, I've been taking it for a while. I'm very inconsistent, but I'm glad I started. Okay, you guys, so there you have it. Thank you so much for watching. Those are all of my favorite products. I use these all the time. And I don't really use any other products unless I have none of these products available. These are my go-to products. I love them so much. Yeah guys, that's everything. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Give this video a big thumbs up. Comment below what you'd like us to do next. Also tell me what you guys thought about these products, if you use any of them, what your favorite products are. And again, any good products for protein sensitive natural, because I'm protein sensitive. And then last but not least, please share this video with all of your friends. Thank you guys so much for watching. Again, God bless you guys. Stay tuned for the next videos. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks guys. Bye. Oh, follow me on Instagram at EpicZara, on Twitter at EpicZara, and on Facebook at Zara and Nicola, as well as at EpicZara. Thanks guys.
Bruh.
Anyway.